Can you explain how the extensions budding out on Washington Avenue came to be installed? I do not recall a public comment period before they were installed. Okay. Did you understand that question? No. Okay.
Want me to answer first, my board?
Okay.
Right, that would be the only one that knows
I
that answer.
I defer my time about it.
Very good.
Can I do that?
Can I make a suggestion?
No, I was going to say. You're the only one who can answer it, so let's give it to you, and then we'll move on.
I apologize.
Do you
want to?
I'd like to comment, but you can go first.
Yeah, sure. Actually, that was actually a good example of a project. That project actually got started by the residents of Washington Avenue before I got involved. And it was an extensive project with a budget of almost $500,000. And what we basically did is when I got involved with the project, we actually scaled the project down. And what the goal there was to calm that street. And it has worked fabulously well. The bump outs are by the intersections to slow down the points at the turning so people aren't sneaking in. And it's a technology that's been used on other roads, McCullough and what have you. But it was a public participation. We had meetings at the Christian Scientist Church. It was a lot of involvement, and it's worked. And I'll just use an example. I've been an advocate of controlling speeding. We went from 71 speeding tickets in 2017 to 577 in 2018, and about 200 of those tickets were on Morris Avenue, and a good portion of those were on Washington Avenue, and it's worked.
Thank you. And Oliver, you'd like to speak to this?
Sorry, can you please repeat it?
Of course. Can you explain how the extensions budding out on Washington Avenue came to be installed?
Great. So I can talk more about what these bump outs are and kind of repeating what Bob mentioned, that these are traffic calming measures. They're ways to slow down the speed of traffic for the residents in the neighborhood. That way they can safely cross the street. And I also haven't mentioned that there perhaps were other improvements that could have been made that probably weren't because they had the impact of increasing a homeowner's assessment without affecting or without also increasing the property value. And that's something to be mindful of when we're talking about improvements, especially traffic related improvements, is to be mindful of things that can raise your assessment without raising your home property value.
Thank you. We'll now